Hi guys, Rooster Smokehouse here today. So today we are doing some pulled pork on the smoker. As you can see, I've already seasoned this. Give a generous coating on the back, sides and the front. What you'll want to do is set your smoker to about 225 to 275. Keep it within that region. And we're just going to smoke it until it's done. So, pulled pork is on. Water tray just to help keep it moist, and as you can see, they're at the far end of the smoker. It's going to be a good day. So this has been smoking now for about 5 hours, 4 hours, 4 5 hours, something like that, and I think it's almost ready to get wraps now. Let's take a look. Yep, that's looking pretty good. Right, we'll get this wrapped and I'll bring you back shortly. And we are back with the pulled pork. And the easiest way to test to see if it is done is just put your thermometer in, and if it slides in and out nice and easy with no resistance, you know it's done. So we'll get these off the barbecue and we will let them rest for about an hour and then we'll pull it apart. Right, so we're back with the pulled pork. It's been resting for over an hour now. Let's open it up and tear it apart. Look at that, it's falling apart already. Get that out of the way. And as you can see, it's still piping hot, which is perfect. Look at that lovely smoke ring as well, all around that. Right, let's try a bit.